A historic Twin State rivalry continues. The 100th all-time meeting between Dartmouth and University of Vermont. The Catamounts enter this one at 3-4 against the Big Green. Bell Haynes goes middle, kicks out. Wills puts up the three. Trey Wills knocks down the three. Just less than 2 minutes gone by. Wills goes middle, hangs in the air, gets the roll on the hanging floater. Crossing over back and forth. Hesitation move goes in towards the middle. Good patience and finds the mark with a floater. Dribbles to his right. Now Crescenzi on the baseline looking for Boudreau down low. Gets the righty hook from the left block.
Great anticipation by Kurt Steidel right there.
Now Steidel pulls up for two and drains it from up top. To the ball down by one. 10:40 in the first half. Ward twirls inside, lobs it for O'Day, who puts it in. One of the best defenders in the Ivy League, but then going back the other way, Wills tracks him down, pokes it away. Ward in transition. Reverse lay-in, no. Tip in for Wills, no. The third try for Payne, and it's good.
And that's great effort by the Catamounts.
O'Day with Ward clearing out again, goes right block against the taller Harrison, bakes it home, and gets the bump. In baseline, Rohr staying with him. Cross-court pass, contested three by Wright, and Wright drains it anyway.
For Darren Payne.
Rohr catches it left block, he goes up, and puts it in off glass.
That's
Dartmouth back within one. Steidel passing inside for O'Day, kick out far corner. Bell Haynes sticks the three ball. Puts Dartmouth up by two. Ward fires for three. He knocks it down up top on the left side.
That's a big shot right there.
Pressuring Gill. Gill's swing pass for Crescenzi. Fires for three. He drains it. 47-42, Dartmouth's largest lead. O'Day rises up and hammers it down.
Great dribble penetration.
Rebounded by Dartmouth momentarily, then knocked away. O'Day inside, gets fouled. He has the lay-in. Back to Gill. Five to shoot, splits the double team, feeds it. Boudreau, the up fake, gets Rohr to rise and lays it in. A quick miss, Vermont has the ball back up by three. Ward goes middle, hangs, puts up an excuse me shot, and gets what he's looking for, the make. 4 seconds to play, Smith racing up the court. He finds Wright, who takes the three. He misses it, and Vermont will escape with the victory.
After starting up 5-0, they win by five. Had it the whole way, right?
I told the guys it was going to be a physical game, and it was that. We had 10 turnovers in the first half again. We were up four at half, but, you know, the guys in the locker room were feeling that we were, you know, giving away opportunities. It's a really good sign to face adversity on the road. We hadn't won on the road yet. To be down some guys, we could have gave in, and we didn't, and that's a good sign for this team.
It means a lot, yeah. You know, we're looking to get things rolling here, put some wins together, haven't won on the road yet, so this was, we had that in our mind going down here tonight. And you know, I can just think of every time I played Dartmouth in my career, they always play us tough, so it's always hard to come down here and win.
We haven't talked too much about Yale yet, but I'm assuming last year was another one of those tough games that went down to the end, so we're ready for a tough game. This games like this kind of help us prepare for games like that, so we'll be ready.